It's what we do. I mean, everybody always talks about going to camp. That's what we do up here.
When you use that term, going to camp anywhere in the UP, that's a phrase that has its own meaning.
You won't even notice that we're there. It'll be just memories of the guys that were part of those camps.
In a time when we're so disconnected from each other and nature and all that, to remove one more opportunity where it's, you know, so spontaneous and so prevalent, it just makes you sad.